be showing hysterectomy as a marking, and then we would be going for surgery. Okay. So first of all, as we can see this patient is having grade second gynecomastia. He is having puffiness of nipple and also the fat all around. So we would be doing a liposuction all over this area, and we would be excising gland. Okay. So first of all, we mark the all projected areas. This is the projected area. We also do liposuction on the sides. This is the area where we will do liposuction, so that we'll get nice results. This is the complete area in which we'll be doing liposuction, and this we can palpate. This is hard gland, so we would be doing a gland excision of this area by a very small cut, which won't be visible afterwards. And in this side, this is, as you can see, a depression over here. This is the area till where we'll be doing liposuction. And this is the sites where a liposuction will be done. And this is the projected gland, as you can see how it is projected. After this marking, we will be doing a midline marking. This is a midline marking, so that we should not cross this line. So ultimately, this is the marking, and we will be doing liposuction of this area and a gland excision of this area. Okay, thank you.